Alzheimer's disease is usually defined as short-term memory loss. That's the first thing that's affected. We all have memory problems. We forget where we park. We sometimes forget what we had for dinner last night. But it's the progressive condition that causes functional loss, where we forget how to cook a meal. We forget family members' names, relatives. We then develop difficulty dressing ourselves, functional disability that defines Alzheimer's.